quick reaction from the game we just watched. A big wow. I said it in the first thing with the overtime, or not the overtime, with the halftime reaction, that Nick Saban needed to make some changes, and he did. And he ended up winning the game. Hats off to Georgia for playing well, but Alabama, that freshman kid should be the starter next year for Alabama, just from the way he can throw the ball. I mean, the sky is the limit with that team if they've got a deadly passing game as well as a mobile quarterback. So, you know, quick reaction is that I'm proud of Alabama. Like I said, I'm not an Alabama fan, but I had to wear the shirt to rep. But, you know, overall, what a game. A lot of fun to watch. Scary to watch, but a lot of fun to watch. My parlay of the day hit the over, but didn't hit the points. Lost by half a point, which, you know, is just, you know, it's just I'm watching the reaction to some of the players. I can't believe it. Jalen Hurts actually did a good thing for his teammate there. He did a good job. I really do think that this kid, Tuilagi, really has a future in the game. Maybe in the NFL, but I doubt it because he's a lefty. But once again, very proud of Georgia and Alabama. What a great game to watch. First half looked like a stinker, but Alabama outscores Georgia 7-26 in the second half in overtime. Very, very proud of these guys. I love the game of football, and I love watching a good football game. So hats off to Alabama. Like I said, you know, don't forget to check out the blog. Don't forget to check out the blog is biggerandbettersportsblog.wordpress.com. We've got a Twitter as well, at TinoBucci33, TinoBucci33. And also my partner Brad McCormick's got one, but I don't remember his right now. But no matter what, great reaction, or a great game. Very proud of these guys and Alabama. But it's time to take off the glasses and get some sleep, because I got a big day tomorrow. Good luck. And good gambling.